I thank God for this ministry in so many ways. I mean, I can't count how many ways I give God thanks for this ministry. But as I listen to the man of God continue to teach, God started speaking to my heart. You're not going to dictate to me how this is done. Long and short of it, I went in to talk about pain management, not talking about doing any surgery, because I wanted to manage the pain. Like God made us to manage pain, right? God called us to get